Well, she's had a couple of tough shots here tonight.
Yeah, she really has, you know, and they're such good players back and forth. Wow. Billy Allemand with the buzzer beater three to end that third quarter.